morning. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's our second day here at the campsite. Day 2. And ano oras tayo babangon?
9:30
na guys. So, bangon na tayo. Magpe-prepare tayo ng breakfast. Ayan o, si Koke. Koke!
Morning!
Morning daw. Morning from...
It's a beautiful morning in bed. It's drizzling, actually.
English pa. Bangon na ako, guys. May isa pong naghihintay ng kanyang...
Water.
Tubig. Magkakape daw siya.
Black coffee.
Ayan po. We're gonna cook breakfast.
What's our breakfast today?
Our breakfast today will be breakfast wrap.
Breakfast wrap with ham?
No ham.
Spam.
Spam ka lang dyan. Makaham
spam,
ka pa.
Egg, veggies, with mayo.
With mayonnaise. So nandito po tayo ngayon sa aking duyan. Iduyan mo ang duyan ko. Ayan, higa tayo guys. Dito tayo para tayong kukun dito. Aray ko, ayan. Ayan o. Para tayong kukun sa loob ng duyan. Pakita ko sa iyo yung view ko. So, ayan ang ating view. Ayan si Joel. And look at that. So, ayan po. Relax, relax. Umaambun kanina. Ayan. Where's the oil?
There,
oh. So, guys. Another cooking show na naman tayo. Ay, sorry. Good time breakfast natin.
Is it open?
Yeah.
I don't think so. There's no fire.
There is a fire. This boy is on fire. This boy is on fire.
Now what? Ano?
So pinagkikismisan namin yung mga ka-campers namin dito.
Tayo nga. 7-seater na to.
Oo nga. Lalo naman si Mal eh. Malu.
Hello, shout out to you.
Shout out to you. Sabi ko sa'yo, panaypasok ka, kala mo naman.
Ano eh, ikaw sa ikaw ka? Kami nga, ikaw sa ikaw sa, wala kaming paso.
Panaypasok ka?
Kami ano to eh.
Yung summer, 2 buwan lang. Tapos ikaw, pasok ka ng paso. Shout out Pido and Erica, next time you need to try camping. You need to book 2 weeks vacation. So, ayan po si Joel, he's building his wrap while I'm cooking reheating my own wrap. Ah, so burnt. Nasunod po yung wrap ko, mga kababayan. Ayan po.
Mga ka-easy jumps.
Mga ka-easy jumps. Kung
let's
meron man.
Let's put a lot of veggies.
Habang ito. Ayan po. Nag-build siya ng wrap. Tingnan natin kung paano niya i-build ang kanyang wrap. Dami nitong nilagay. Gutom yun.
This is breakfast, dude. Oh, di ba? With the egg and the onions.
Paano masasara yan?
Eh? Pwede mo na isa. With a little bit of mayo.
Ayan.
And a sapit of
may pa pepper pa to.
Pepper. Ayan. Perfect. Po. Okay. Eh, it's a mantika yung akin. Yung mantika yung akin.
Yan po ang wrap niya. Ayun, oh. Syrup yan.
Mmm. Top.
My rap. I'm gonna build my rap.
Yan, with a vegetable.
With a vegetable.
Cucumber. Cucumber. Spam.
Just two spam.
Oh, I forgot to put cranberries. For myself.
Oh, I thought you don't like it. You can put it
there. Yeah, later. And then your mayo.
This is the best part. This is what I like. I like, I put a lot of this. And then, and that's my wrap. And that's a wrap.
And that's a wrap. Let's see how you could close that one. Oh, good job.
Sunog nga lang.
First bite for the people. Mmm, yummy.
Yummy.
Mountain Village, you know? Village 2. Is this just for camper, RVs?
Oh no, RV. So, we are here at Downtown Banff. You know, Downtown Banff. Malis muna kami. Malis muna kami sa campground. We take a break for a new scenery. Yes, new scenery. Tutikot lang kami dito, guys. You know.
It's a new night. It's a new day.
Yun yung maganda dito sa ano, Tunnel Mountain. If you get bored sa ano, sa downtown, ay sa ano pala, sa campsite, and you want a different view, you can ano, you can go here at the downtown.
Only 5 minutes away.
Yes, and downtown. Kutikot mo na kami, guys.
Ano hanap natin?
Canmore.
Canmore, pero nasa Banff kami. Let's see what we can find.
Baka may maligaw.
Baka lang may maligaw. Ano daw?
Walay.
Walay? Bakit?
Walay na Canmore na ano?
Na ano?
Rep magnet. Nasa Banff kasi ako eh.
So, hanap tayo ulit. Sige na, may pambayad na. I've been feeling so small. Watch the clock ticking off the wall. But tonight I'm letting it go. Spend my coin for sure. I'm gonna be myself, or I could be someone else. No one's stopping me now. I'm gonna skip my breaks, I'm gonna make mistakes. I just wanna feel alive. It's just what I do when I'm out, so try not to hold me down. Feel alive when I'm in this.
this town. Look at those beautiful stars. I wanna drive a faster car. Nothing can break me. No, no, nothing can break me.
So we just finished hot spring today.
Yes, it's 5:35.
Sarap matulog kasi nakaka-relax.
We're going back to the campsite.
Back to campsite. Walang kain
last night.
So
going home tomorrow.
Home time.
Okay, tent tour muna tayo. Ito yung ating gazebo. Gazebo. Yan. Sa loob. Meron ko yung mga pailaw-pailaw dyan sa gilid. Yan. May ilaw din kami sa loob. Solar yung mga yan. Tapos, yan. Bawal gamitin yan. Kasi may fire ban. Yan. Tapos yun yung tent namin. Yan ang aming campground. Tapos doon kami nag-park. Mag-set up daw siya ng ano. Ng campfire. Kasi ano. Lumalamig. Salamat Malu sa pagpapahiram ng fire pit pala yan, fire pit.
Dapat bumili tayo nito, yung mas maliit pa dito.
Set up na daw. Ganyan.
So guys, ano na, last night natin dito sa campsite. We're preparing supper. So i-montage ko kayo ulit habang we're preparing our
dinner.
Okay?
See you in a bit. Guys, pagluto na naman si Easy Jumps ng aming dinner for tonight. Ayun, ang lakas na lang, ano mo, nasunog na yung ano mo. Yung kawan. Ayun guys, magsisimula na siya. Anong unahin mo?
Oil.
Hindi ka muna.
Siyempre, lagi may
ng pagkain. Ano yan? That's too much for you. Mayroon ka ba margarine? So yung pong, tayo mo ang mantika. Pinadagdag mo ba yung mantika? Ayaw nga. Tingin lang tayo.
Ha?
Tingin lang.
Ha?
Tingin lang tayo, shrimp. Tingin apat. Shrimp. Yan, pinagsama-sama nyo na po ang mga gulay. Kailangan mo ng cubes? Huwag na maalat.
Hindi, inubos mo kasi yung...
Lagyan na ng salt and pepper na. Bango. Kailangan ko pala yung malaking...
Ba't kasi maliit yung dalang?
Star margarine naman. Mampatangkad.
Mampatangkad.
Maasa pa siyang tumangkad.
Siyempre, magbabalibol player pa ako, bar 50. Sali ang PBL.
Yan ang sarap po. Sa margarin.
Nangangamuya.
Yun na yung kanyang ano, taste test na. Kung ano lasa. How was it? Good?
Good, I think. Tignan mo.
Luto na. Ang ating first ano. First ano, mahabalitan? First dish?
Yeah.
Luto na. Restaurant style.
In a camping site.
Sauteed shrimp. With veggies. Okay, what are you doing right now?
Preparing the pork chop.
The pork chop. So what do you have there?
I have a pork chop.
Pork chop.
I'm gonna put some
salt and pepper.
Massage.
And
massage.
Then dip it into the egg.
Egg,
and then dip it into the onion, breadcrumbs,
breading, the shake and bake.
Perfect. That's our dinner for tonight. Two good size pork chop.
Umasa sa paniniwala na.
Eh, mayroong mag...
May pagkasa na ba? Nabaka ang puso ko.
Yun na. Ilalagay niya na yung isa. That's the one. Another one. Umasa sa paniniwalaan, may pag-asa nga ba na baka ang puso ko'y mapagbigyan, mahiwag ang salamin na naamin. Mahiwag ang salamin. Salamin, salamin sa dingding na sarang pag-ibig. Exercise. Yan. Ang ginagawa mo ngayon?
Initin natin yung kanin.
Kasangaga.
Sabi ko yung bango naman nun. Sabi niya nakaka-track naman nun.
Lots of garlic. Oops. Yan po yung tagahalo.
Guys, dinner time. Pork chop, vegetable, and fried rice. Kain tayo, guys. You're made for, and there's evening, guys. Our last day dito sa campsite. And si Joel.
Inam.
Nagiinom
last siya.
Last night.
Lasing. Kalasing. Kagabi.
Ayan yung ating tent. May ilaw na. Bubuksan pa ba natin? Wag na, no? Wag na buksan yung ilaw niyan.
Sa po?
Wag na. Ito na lang. Para hindi sila na, ano. Tour ulit tayo for the last night dito. Ito yung ating dining area. Yes, dining area. Diyan tayo kumakain. Meron tayong pailaw dyan. May pailaw si Mayor. Ayan. Ayan po. Medyo maliwanag pa, guys. Oh. Look at that. And then, andyan yung tent. And then, ayun. Ang ating Farfet. Quiet time already. And we need to sleep na. It's our last night. Like what I've said, tomorrow we'll be packing. Nagligpit tayo mga gamit tomorrow. So close ko na yung vlog for tonight. We'll see you again tomorrow for our last day. Sleep well. Sleep tight.
You want to leave this place where we grew up, this old town, just put it all behind. Remember you and I would always find somewhere to hide when we were kids, so we could see and hear the water run. The river's gonna cry when you're gone.
Breakfast. It's already 10. We only have 1 hour. Because the campsite. Oh yeah. You didn't see that?
No. Yeah.
Hi guys, home time. We're going home now back to Laguio. Like what I've said, this is our last day of our camping. We'll see you again next year. Bye! Bye guys!
You're a rebel, getting into trouble. You're kinda like a fire, like a fire, like a fire. Unpredictable, so original. You were never backing down.
Different.